Students, as we have learned earlier in junior KG, the identification and writing of both upper and lower case alphabets. Like that, this year we will be studying that how to write the upper and lower case alphabets in cursive writing. But before that, we will revise junior KG syllabus. So students, today we are going to learn how to draw alphabet A. A is the first alphabet of the alphabet series. So are you ready? Let's get started. Good, very good. Now, this is the letter A. This is capital A, this is small a. This is big brother A, this is small brother A. Now, first, we will study how to draw the letter A. First, we will learn to draw the capital A. So, let's get started. Before that, I will erase the board. Now, let's go start. So, to draw the capital A, first draw a slanting line. Then join another slanting line. Then in between them, draw a sleeping line. This becomes the capital letter A. Now come to small letter A. So, how to draw the small letter A? Make a curve, then draw a standing line downwards with a curve. Again, make a curve, then join standing line, go downward with a curve. This becomes small a. So this is capital A and this is small a. Understood, kids? This is capital letter and this is small a. Now, what is the phonic sound of A? Do you know what is the phonic sound of A? Okay, I will tell you. The sound of A is A. A says A. Repeat after me. A says A. Good job. Very good. What are the words that starts with letter A? Can you guess? I will tell you. The letters which starts with letter A are A for apple. Next is A for ant. Then A for axe. A for arrow. Now, first come to apple. A for apple. Apple is a fruit. Apple is sweet in taste. Next is ant. Ant is black or red in color. It is a kind of animal. Now next is axe. Axe is a sharp tool. It is used for cutting. It is used for cutting. Next is arrow. Next is arrow. Arrow is a mark. Arrow is a mark. And it gives direction to us. It indicates the direction. So kids, that's it for today. Now, a work for you is there. What you have to do is, you have to trace the letter A. You have to trace the letter A. You have to trace the letter A. Then, you with the help of crayon, trace the letter A. Trace the letter A. Then, with the help of crayon, color the picture of apple. Color the picture of apple. Color the picture of apple. And then you have to write letter A. You have to write the letter A. Here, wherever I am showing the mark, write the letter A there. Write the letter A over here. Write the letter A over here. Over here. Over here. A. A. Then repeat A. 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 Capital A. Small 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 A. So that's it for today. So we will meet you in our next lecture. Till then, take care and bye bye.